Okay, this is a an acoustic lesson for Say Hello, Wave Goodbye by the Soft Cello or David Gray, whichever way you want to look at it. You need a capo, that needs to go on your second fret. You're going to use some real easy open chords. There's a bar chord in there, but we'll come to that, that's in the chorus. But basically, it should sound a little bit like this, and then I'll talk you through it. So it's... So the first verse goes like that, as you're probably well aware, if you're watching this video. All I'm doing, I'm using a G shape, right? I use my last three fingers instead of the traditional G, but it's still a G shape. So you use your G shape, and then you drop those two fingers down, a string each, and you're making it pretty much a C position, but without putting this first finger down. So there's your normal C, take that off, and I haven't moved my pinky, so that's still where it was when I played the G shape, so I'm just going down to that, so it's sort of a C shape, and then slide it up two positions, leaving it in that C shape that I was in, back down to the G. So that's all the verses. So okay, that's the verse, easy peasy. Sometimes what I'm doing, you might have heard it, is that I sometimes use hammer-ons. So I'm taking my middle finger, and as I'm strumming down, I'm hammering on there. I'm doing the same again there with that C shape. So I'm covering that fifth string, and I'm hammering down with my middle finger again onto the fourth string. You don't have to do it. If you want to, just add a little bit to it. Just takes a bit of practice if you're not used to doing hammer-ons, but that's what you're doing. So you're hitting down and you're hammering on. Same there, hit down, hammer on. So that's going to be the verse. That's how the verse runs round. Okay, the chorus starts on a C shape. So I'll sing through the chorus, it goes a bit like this, and then show you where we go with it. So, take your hands off me. It goes to the second verse. So how does this chorus go? Right, first part is C shape, just a normal C shape onto a G, onto a B minor, dreaded bar chord, but B minor, C. And it's a little change, a little sort of quick change onto the D. Back to the C, so we go round again. Onto a G. Onto B minor. Onto C. C, G, B minor, C, and then back up to that G. And you're back around, you're heading back round towards the second verse now. That is it. So you've got the first verse, let me words out, which is just this G, C, slide up to, and that is it for that part. If you want to add on these hammer-ons, you can if you want to. If you don't want to, don't put them in there. Still sounds fine. And then for the chorus, C, your hands, G, off me. C, G, onto the B minor. So it goes round and round like that until you come back round to prepare yourself for the second verse and the third verse. And that's it. That's the whole song. Quite a few chords in. Takes some get used to the changing as well if you're not used to the bar chords. Don't worry about the hammer-ons, like I say. Only use them if you get comfortable with them, but they're nice to use in your chords. If you can start to embellish your chords with hammer-ons and so on, then it just makes it sound a bit fuller. That's it for that one. Hope you enjoy having a crack at that one. Say hello, goodbye. David Grace, off cell, take your pick. Cheers.